Thank you, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Top of the Pops with me, Jim McCarthy. And here we go with this week's countdown of the top 10. In at number 10 this week, we've got Mars Ice Cream. We have a new entry at number 9. It's the Mars Planets. Sneaking up two places this week, it's that handy size Mars Duo. Number 7, it's that cheeky Mars Energy Drink. Holding steady at number 6, it's Mars Minis. You get 4 free extra in this pack, which is handy for greedy bastards like me. Down two places this week, it's Mars Milkshake. Yummy, yummy, for my tummy. Up one place this week, it's the planet Mars. I can't see the relevance myself, but I do believe some people would like me to piss off and go and live there. Still, at number 3 this week, hosing people down. I've done some of that in my time. After 17 weeks at number 1, it's finally been knocked off the top spot. I can't tell you how much that brings a tear to my eye. My personal favourite, the Mars Bar. So, boys and girls, that means we've got a brand new number 1 on the UK Billboard charts. So let's have a look. Bang, bang, there it is. Getting yourself kneecapped for liking Top of the Pops and Mars Bars. Hang on a minute, that's not bloody funny.